Once upon a time, many years ago, in the country of Japan, outside a small village, there lived deep in a mountain cave, a dragon. His fierce eyes shone out of the darkness like two bright lights, except when he fell asleep. He was a very serious dragon and tried to practice fire breathing every day, especially in the winter, because it made the air so warm the trees would bloom, and he loved the flowers. Often the dragon tried to visit the village, but everyone was very frightened by him, except one little boy. The boy would dream about what fun it would be to have a dragon for a pet. What times they could have together. Almost time for the little boy's birthday, his mother asked, whom would you like to invite to your birthday party? The dragon. Mr. Dragon.
What's the matter?
Who's calling me? Tomorrow is my birthday, and there'll be lots of good things to eat, so please come to my party. I came all the way just to invite you.
I'm the Dragon of the Hills, and I'll tremble at the sympathy.
I would very much like you to your birthday party. I've never been invited anywhere before. Dragon's tears flowed and flowed until at last they became a river. Then the dragon said, "Come, climb on my back, and I'll give you a ride home." And as the boy bravely rode the dragon down the river of tears, a piece of magic took place. And he sailed all the way home as the captain of a dragon steamboat.